I'm here at 3rd and Lansing, where the road remains closed next to Hodges Bend following this weekend's fire. The fire started around 5 o'clock Saturday afternoon and burned well into the night. We have video from Drone 6 showing the damage to the roof. Hodges Bend and Lowood Grill both appear to be total losses following the fire. There are also apartment units in that building, with residents now left with trying to find places to stay. Tulsa firefighters say they were able to get everyone out of the building Saturday night, and there are no reports of any injuries. Firefighters tell us they believe the fire started in Lowood and then spread from there. The fire was so big, all off-duty firefighters who were available were called to the scene to help. At the peak, 60 firefighters were fighting that fire. The local community is rallying behind both Lowood and Hodges Bend, raising money to help through a GoFundMe campaign. This morning, they've raised more than $55,000. That's high above their $20,000 goal. We do expect this area to remain closed for a while longer as crews contain this building. If you drive through this area to get to work into downtown, you might want to find an alternate route. In Tulsa, Michaela Glenn, Oklahoma's Own News on 6.